there for the first jumper. I jumped there for the number 12 or 14. I think it's for Frost. Looking here in the second straightaway. It's 0-2. 0-2 on the lead is Huisman. Huisman de Ruby van Nederland. Zij rijdt aan de leiding. Ze gaat naar de tweede bocht.
Yeah, check out the second turn. It's going to be Hit Magic in second place. And the 21 moving on through. The 21 is going to be Charlotte de Mona. So France are 2 and 3 at the moment. Who's the rider in the fourth spot? Coming on through. Round the last turn. It's definitely going to be Ruby Eisman. She's going to take the win. 14 coming through. 21 and 30 is Manon Dijkstra.